Good morning, St. Pius. It's a Thursday. It's the X Factor. Gino, I'm pumped. How are you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm pretty solid, if I say so myself.
Well, stay tuned because you're watching
the X Factor.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Today we're on a Thursday block schedule, since it is Thursday, and I'm excited for it. You know,
let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We got a match today, don't we?
Yeah, we do, against St. Michael's. Today's saint of the day is St. Isidore of Seville. St. Isidore of Seville was a prolific writer and capable administrator of his diocese. Following his brother as bishop of Seville, he founded schools and seminaries. He was known for his encyclopedic knowledge. Perhaps Isidore's greatest accomplishment is that he was a holy man.
All that encyclopedic stuff, man.
I know, all that encyclopedic stuff, and you're a holy man.
Yep. Anyone in need of service hours, please go see Mr. Murphy if you are interested. There's service hours available for Monday, April 8th, and Tuesday, April 9th.
Awesome. Lunch for today, Gino. Sounds a little fancy. Tomato basil soup. We got some Italian bread and grilled chicken salad.
It's like you're going to a five-star cafe.
You want the tomato basil? Sports for today. We got JV and varsity baseball at Smithville High School. JV and varsity boys golf at St. Michael's. And varsity girls soccer at Pembroke Hill. The Wed Waiters.
Go get that dub.
Go get that dub.
You think we're going to win?
Dude, I was born to win. Cool. And that is all the announcements we have for today, Gino.
Cool, I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Stop. Chop, chop, lollipop.
Chop, chop.
Something like this. Like this. Like this.